And they were pretty happy to just score singles off him. Run out. Can you believe it? Keegan Metz actually done well, because it probably would have been a throw to the keeper's end to run him out. And actually, the man at the bowler's end, he was out of his crease as well. So very unlucky. Fortuitous for Zimbabwe. At this stage, they'll take them wherever they can get him.
Yeah, bizarre dismissal, really. Firm little drive. Straight off the non-strikers and just lost his footing and...